Hello everyone, as promised, it is time for our weekly newsletter. In this video, I would like to stop at some key moments that happened to us throughout last week, what we provided you with. We're going to check some content, and if you want to learn more details regarding everything, you can check the readable newsletter from the link below this video. Last week, we mainly focused on providing you trading plans and life signals, so our eyesight was set only at the markets. We did not share with you any article or vlog, but we did manage to make some great profits with our life signals, and we hope you caught on that. Valentin has provided you with a very good trading plan on oil, which worked perfectly. His life signal managed to accumulate some profits after his first target was reached, where he locked in some of the profits and moved his stop loss at break even, which unfortunately was hit with the rest of the floating position, but he finished in the green. Me, on the other hand, I shared with you two trading plans, one of which worked perfectly. The life signal I shared gave us 95.5 pips of profit. The other plan is still in progress, and I'm monitoring it closely for good opportunities. In the meantime, Sevewot was dealing and helping us with our side tasks, which I will mention at the end of this video. And most importantly, he was checking and providing all the content we create to you. So his role is very important to our team. A few words for our side tasks, and I'll leave you to it. I'm gonna mention a few of them, although we are working on a lot more, but this video will be very long to talk about all of them. First thing first, we are nearly finished with the website, and we hope we will start the challenge very soon, but unfortunately we have to find a good broker for that, as our account was on FXCM, and as you know, the ESMA regulations kinda killed the retail traders' dreams of making more and more money. Not only that, we continue to work on our Kickstarter project. We are finishing up on our analysis and all the information we are going to provide in this project, and we hope that soon we are going to start it, but we will notify you regarding that as well. Also, we have been doing some research on different brokers outside of Europe, which we think can be good in order to open accounts there and for our clients as well. Of course, it's up to you to choose where you trade, but it doesn't hurt if we can give you some good offers, limited offers, if you open an account through us. We'll see where this takes us. And that's all. That's what we've been mainly working on through the last week. And I just wanted to update you that next week we won't be able to provide you with any content, as me and Valentin will be on vacation, finally. But we will monitor the live signals we shared with you throughout this week, so don't worry, you'll get updates on that. If you want to learn more about us or the company, or of course our services, you can contact us on our official email, you can follow us and message us on one of our social media profiles, the links are just below this video, or you can write us an email and set up a meeting with us so we can talk face to face. Our team wishes you a great week ahead, and most importantly, profitable one. Thank you.